So many people online say that blue eyes are only 10,000 years old, but this isn't true. So in this video, we're going to look at where this figure comes from, who the first person with blue eyes was, and we'll also look at the true origins of blue eyes in general. Now, the beauty of blue eyes is that we actually have a very good understanding of what causes them. Unlike intermediate eye colours like hazel and green that are a little more complex, scientists can actually predict either blue or brown eye colour with a very high degree of accuracy, at around 90-95%. This is because either blue or brown eye colour is primarily determined by a mutation in the HER2 OCA2 region. To be more specific, a single nucleotide polymorphism, or SNP, in the HER2 gene, RS1291-3832, regulates the nearby OCA2 gene, which in turn controls melanin production in the iris. Blue eyes are caused by a mutation in this area that reduces melanin production. This lack of pigment causes light to scatter in a way that makes the eyes appear blue, a similar process to why the sky looks blue. Now, this HER2 mutation behaves essentially as a recessive trait. Individuals with two copies of the derived allele have blue eyes, while those with one or zero copies produce enough melanin for darker eyes. But how old are blue eyes, and where does this 10,000 year figure come from? And this is a figure you often see quoted online. Even if you ask ChatGPT how old blue eyes are, you often get the 6 to 10,000 year old figure. Or if you ask Google, you get a similar answer depending on your search query. This is simply because the way SEO, or search engine optimization, works on the internet. The problem is that there is a lack of specific research on the age of blue eyes in general, especially research that uses these keywords in the title. Search engines and AI models therefore often rely on older studies that have looked at this specific topic, for the sake of speed and keyword matching. As you can see from this Google search, the 6 to 10,000 year old figure comes from a 2008 study, with the original study published in Human Genetics the same year. Yet given how far science has advanced over the past 17 years, we can already see that this is hardly cutting edge info. This is not to say that there wasn't many good points about this study. The paper did correctly identify the main genetic mutation that causes blue eyes, for example, in the HER2 OCA2 region. In general, however, the paper argued that blue eyes first emerged 6 to 10,000 years ago, around the Black Sea region, and that everyone with blue eyes has a single common ancestor. But there is much more relevant and up-to-date information on blue eyes, the true age of blue eyes, the true origins of blue eyes, on the internet if you know where to look, and that's what we're going to look at in this video. And please let me know in the comments below if you have blue eyes. Now, we can immediately discard the lower end of this range, around the 6,000 year range, as we know that Cheddar Man most likely had blue eyes, was strongly predicted to have blue eyes. This is because he had the HER2 OCA2 gene mutation linked to blue eyes. Cheddar Man was a Western hunter-gatherer who lived around 10,000 years ago in the land we call England today. Yet blue eyes are much older than this. A really interesting paper was published in Nature in 2016 that looked at the genetic history of Ice Age Europe. The authors analysed genome data from 51 Eurasians from 45,000 to 7,000 years ago. Although it was buried deep in the study, the researchers found this blue eye genetic mutation in people who lived well before 10,000 years ago. These ancient hunter-gatherers were from ancient Italy and ancient Georgia, and they dated to between 14,000 and 13,000 years ago. A later study from 2019 that was published in Nature Communications confirmed these general findings as well. Now, the hunter-gatherer from Georgia and the Caucasus only carried one copy of the derived HER2 allele linked to blue eyes, meaning he was heterozygous and likely had brown eyes. I should note that for those not familiar, heterozygous is just a fancy word that means someone that has inherited different versions of a genomic marker from each biological parent. Homozygous, on the other hand, refers to having inherited the same versions of a genomic marker from each biological parent. So what this means is that for blue eyes to be expressed, you need to be homozygous for this mutation, meaning you need to inherit the same copy from both parents. If you only inherit one copy, you are just a carrier, and this trait isn't going to be expressed. Now, another hunter-gatherer who lived slightly earlier than this ancient Georgian man was similar. He was known as the Bichon hunter-gatherer, and he was from ancient Switzerland. He was again heterozygous for the HER2 blue eye allele. This makes him an early carrier of this trait, but he likely had brown or hazel eyes. In contrast, however, the Villa Bruna hunter-gatherer from Italy was homozygous for this mutation. In other words, he most likely had blue eyes. This makes him one of the earliest known individuals that we can predict with a very high rate of confidence that actually had blue eyes. So this hunter-gatherer from ancient Italy most likely had blue eyes, and he lived 14,000 years ago. 4,000 years before some people say this trait ever existed. And up until last year, he was thought to have been the earliest person in the world, the earliest confirmed case of someone with blue eyes. But this all changed last year, and we'll look at that just in a second. Now for context, this ancient Italian hunter-gatherer was from a site known as Ripari Villa Bruno. This is a small rock shelter in northern Italy with Mesolithic burial remains dated to around 14,000 years ago. So this finding of course means that blue eyes are much older than the 10,000 years that is often quoted online. Yet we know that they are even older than this. Just last year, another study found a young boy from ancient Italy who most likely had blue eyes. And he lived 17,000 years ago. This is what a 2024 study in Nature Communications found. And this boy is the oldest person with blue eyes we have found to date. 7,000 years before people say this trait even existed. So blue eyes are at least 17,000 years old, but could they be older? Well, yes, but it's hard to say for sure. Some people argue that they could be around 40,000 years old, but this may be a stretch for some. But like I say, we know they're at least 17,000 years old and probably older, and please let me know how old you think blue eyes are in the comments below. Now if you're enjoying this video, please consider subscribing, and if you'd like access to member-only videos, such as one on Viking DNA differences, please check out my members area, I'll put a link in the description below. Thank you, and now on with the video. Now we also know from a logical perspective that this date of 6 to 10,000 years old doesn't make any sense at all. Most Western hunter-gatherers had blue eyes, with estimates suggesting that around 75% or more of those sampled so far were homozygous for the blue eye allele. If you look at this table, you can see how common blue eyes were, or at least one copy of the blue-eyed allele was, in Western hunter-gatherers. And we know that Western hunter-gatherers lived primarily between around 15,000 and 5,000 years ago. If most Western hunter-gatherers had blue or light eyes, from a logical perspective it doesn't make any sense that the first person with blue eyes only lived 6 to 10,000 years ago. If that was the case, we should only see very isolated cases of blue eyes in Western hunter-gatherers, in samples closer to 6,000 years ago. Yet this isn't what we see at all. Blue eyes are the rule rather than the exception. It takes time for traits to become common in any group. A trait like blue eyes wouldn't become a dominant feature among Western hunter-gatherers in a blink of an eye, so to speak, which again suggests an older origin. So both from the evidence and just from logic, blue eyes are much older than 10,000 years, despite many people still reciting this outdated figure online. They're at least 17,000 years old, and probably older. I'm sure there are numerous ancient hunter-gatherers buried underground with this trait just waiting to be found. But what do you think, and how old do you think blue eyes are? Please let me know in the comments below. Now speaking of blue eyes, what does your eye colour say about your ancestry? Well, to find out, please click here. Thanks for watching, please let me know your thoughts in the comments below, please subscribe and hit the bell, and I'll see you next time.